Hello everyone, I am Nagavelli Prasad, working in TS Dhamda Center of Excellence, Karimnagar. Before starting this session, I want to ask you a question. My dear students, tell me which organ helps in the detection of taste in our body? Yes, obviously right, the tongue. Today I am going to explain you the wonderful anatomy of tongue too. So the structure of tongue. Right. So tongue is present in the oral cavity. For example, you can see when we open the mouth, this region is known as oral cavity. So the tongue is attached to floor of the mouth or in the oral cavity with a skin fold called as frenulum. Frenulum is a structure where the tongue is attached to oral cavity. And the tongue has several projections. The projections are called as papillae. So there are several different types of papillae present in the tongue to detect different types of taste in our body. Right, the first type of papillae known as circumvallate or vallate papillae. So vallate papillae are present at the base of the tongue, which are most inner side. These are very less in number. 8 to 12 projections can be seen in each vallate papillae contains 100 taste buds, whose main function is detecting bitter taste. So the tongue, the base of the tongue, mostly inner side of the tongue, has a circumvallate papillae or vallate papillae, which are less in number among all papillae. The second one, foliate papillae. So the foliate papillae are the immediate to vallate papillae, which are folds like, which are leaf-like folds. And my dear students, I want to tell you, these are not having any taste buds, so that they are not helping the detection of taste, but they have tactile receptor, they help in the touch. So in human beings, foliate papillae are not helps in the detection of taste. And the third one, filiform papillae, which are smaller in size, and more number of papillae present in total tongue is composed of filiform papillae, which are having mostly numerous taste buds. And the last one, fungiform, so which looks like fungus, so like they head like oval shape. So that fungiform papillae, which are in the tip, which are less in number than the filiform, and whose size is larger than the filiform. So in the different regions of tongue, we can see their detection of taste is different. So the base here, bitter taste can be identified here, and the tips, sour taste, and the middle part, salty taste, and the tip is sweet. So there are different three regions by which tongue can be detect the taste.
Is there any relationship between sense of smell and sense of taste? If yes, justify the statement.